For a long time, we saw very little use of chemical weapons. There were threats, absolutely, but chemical weapons were not being used. In the past 5 years, we have seen repeated and horrific use of chemical weapons, both by states and non-state organizations. The norm against chemical weapons use, against chemical proliferation, has been badly undermined. And as an international community, we need to reinforce that norm and put the genie back in the bottle.